Take a good look at this man right here. Police believe he was driving this SUV when he hit and killed 41-year-old Jason Gordon in Sherman Heights around 2 a.m. Sunday morning. Gordon was a husband and father of two young twin girls. After the hit and run, police say the suspect went to a nearby taco shop where he backed into a sedan before speeding off. Police say his left headlight is damaged and no longer working after the collision.